Hi guys, so welcome to China. This is Bangwoo, the bamboo city that I'm living in. And you see already some quite familiar sights that you might know from China. And I'm standing at a Maui statue right here. There's a face over here. And cool, they are lifting some kites today. Oh, it's right over me. Here, some kites. Yeah, today is quite a shitty day in China. They actually told me that today is quite a good day, but look at that. Does that look good to you? I mean, there's wind, but the sky is all smoggy. Yes, this is smog. There's no clouds. It's not a blue sky, definitely not. Now, I personally, I'm a little bit sick. I don't know, there's always some dudes who are like shouting stuff at me because I'm foreigner. I don't know, but I found a Starbucks, and this is one of the most important things, a good coffee, Starbucks, coffee, Starbucks, coffee? One of the most dangerous things here in China is crossing the streets, and vlogging while crossing streets is even more dangerous because cars are just... Come on. The challenge in Bangwoo, I thought, was that it wasn't really international. It's a small city with 3.5 million. But actually, you can see like here, there's Bosch. So even in the supermarkets, I've been finding the stuff that I want. There's noodles, Western, Italian noodles, that's important. Because like, I've been eating so much Chinese food. I mean, the guy who always invites me for dinner, he's super nice. Of course, he's my boss. And I really like eating with him, but I've been eating so much Chinese stuff. And I think my body's just not used to it. Even though I've been in Japan for 1 year, Chinese food is something different, you know? I mean, eating those little crabs, they're so cute. How could I eat them? So there's no way that I could eat that stuff all the time, so I'm just getting noodles or whatever, something easy. Starbucks should be around here. I can feel it. There's... No, actually I can't. Can you see that? That's a school, or that should be a school. To me it looks more like a prison institution because there was like a student who wanted to go out but he couldn't because there was a fence. Like, the students can't go out. So that's interesting. But they had a lot of table tennis tables. So, that's kind of cool. I mean, why would you want to go out if there's table tennis? If you can play table tennis all day. So, where's my Starbucks? Looks to me like it's green. Let's go without dying. Yeah. Sure. I don't even understand when it's green and when it's not. That looks to me like a cat cafe. Maybe the Starbucks is in that huge shopping mall? What do you think? I know it. These are the signs of sushi. There's sushi from Korea. Oh, why is it not open? What? China? I... It's there. Found it. Can you see it, Starbucks? Let's see if I can buy something with my superior Chinese skills. This place is like huge. And I wanted to try out the green latte frappuccino because in Japan it was matcha tea. And here in China they have, of course, different green tea. So let's try this one. This is a little bit like matcha. But I don't think it's matcha. It's a little bit different, but similar. It's great. I hope there's a lot of caffeine inside. Even though it's a frappuccino. So Starbucks is always a great place. Now I feel mentally refreshed, I have to say. My body's still sick, but never mind. I'm gonna search for some cool spots now in Bengu. I don't know if I'm gonna find some because we're like in a city where there's nothing. And I'm gonna come back to Starbucks. See you later. Where's my cup? I always put it in my pocket for some reason. So here is it. See you later. Just checking out the shopping mall. So that is actually pretty interesting. This is a super huge thing where there's almost no people. And there was a camera store, very interesting for me. But in fact, I'm searching for inline skates because I figured that I don't have any means of transportation here. And I want to do a little bit of sport, so maybe that's the right thing. But I don't know if I can buy them here. I think in the end I will just get them on the internet because they're like so cheap. There's like 15 bucks for a pair, and in Germany where I come from it starts at 50, so a lot cheaper. There's some interesting things in here. Up there there's a restaurant called Neolithic Barbecue. There, Neolithic. It's cut off, but never mind. I'm gonna check out what there's more. And just see. Cap. Camera cap. Bye bye. So I have indeed found some rollerblades, inline skates. But they were a little bit expensive, like 45 euros, 300 renminbi. So I'll be trying online shopping. Well, I can get them for 15 euros. Let's see if they fit me. And here we have a typical image. I don't know if it's a garden or something. Some stuff there and some high buildings over there. Some cranes and whatnot. Some stuff over there. I actually wanted to go to the park that's over there. There should like be a big river or lake or whatever. But it's lunchtime. I have to eat lunch. I'm gonna go to Pizza Hut, I think. I'm getting hungry and I'm still working today. I'm starting at 4. So yeah, I have to go home. It takes maybe an hour to walk. I've walked pretty far, so that's why I want rollerblades. Let's see. It was pretty nice actually. I found a lot of stuff. The fake market was over there. There was like brands like Adidas and Siemens with a Z. So, maybe, I don't know, if I want to buy some fake stuff. So, I'll be heading home. Please subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of this China stuff. I'm gonna do some more real videos, not just vlogs like that, where I'm just walking around. I'm gonna do like, on my list there's a video like, about the city, Bengu. Because there is some stuff to see. So stay tuned, subscribe. And for the end, I saw this little... what is it? Temple? I don't know. That's a beautiful image of like China and traditional China and modern China. So, I'll see you in the next video and I have my cap ready. See you!